She wasn't much to look at in a regular sense, about as plain as a church house fence. But seemed like wherever she'd go, she left folks tingling with an inner glow. She was Sister Sarah up in Timberland, just like the wife of old Abraham of Bible days, little Isaac's ma. But some of the men didn't like her at all. The old timer said they'd never heard of a woman going around preaching a word, but Sister Sarah didn't say a thing. She went on preaching and she liked to sing. Not my will, but thine be done. Lead me in the footsteps of thy son. Let me know what you want me to do, and I will follow you. They decided to put Sister Sarah to trial. Preachers rode in for many a mile to ask her questions, but they found she knew the King James Version through and through. Then they asked her to preach, all set to scorn, and from early evening to early morn, they wanted to stop her, but they couldn't try, cause none of them's eyes was very dry. And when she picked up her guitar she'd brought along, every heart wept as she sang her song. Not my will, but thine be done. Lead me in the footsteps of thy son. Let me know what you want me to do, and I will follow you. Sister Sarah preached on heaven and hell with a voice clear as a church house bell. Strong and warm as an old friend, she made living right seem better than sin. An old man stopped her outside the door and said, "Sister, I feel we've met before. You might have known my daddy way back," she said. "His name was the Reverend Black, and he had the wall.